Hello, friends. Today, we'll learn about fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are formed from the remains of ancient animals and plants buried deep inside the earth for several years. The three main types of fossil fuels are coal, oil, and natural gas. These are the result of the decomposition of dead animal and plant matter buried deep in the earth's crust. These fuels are then pumped from underground and used in a number of ways. Let's learn about three types of fossil fuels one by one. Coal. Among the fossil fuels, coal is the most widely used fuel in power plants. It comes in various forms. Some forms burn cleaner and hotter than others. The energy in coal comes from the energy stored by the trees that lived millions of years ago, when our Earth was partly covered with dense forests. For many years, a layer of dead plants at the bottom of the swamps was covered by layers of dirt, dust, and water, trapping the energy of the dead plants. The heat and pressure from the top layers help the plant remains to turn into coal. We extract coal by mining it. Most of the coal is transported by goods train to power plants, and there it's burned to make steam. The steam turns turbines, and then it produces electricity. Coal is one of the most reliable and cheapest sources of energy. Now the second one, oil. Oil is a thick black liquid. It's called petroleum. It's found very deep inside the ground, usually between layers of rock. To get the raw oil out, a large well is dug. The oil is then pumped out of the ground. It is carried in pipelines and large tanker ships. A refinery changes the raw oil into various products like gasoline, diesel fuel, and jet fuel. It's also burned in power plants for electricity production. The oil is burned, which produces gases that turn a turbine to create electricity. Natural gas is made out of methane. It is much lighter than air and is highly flammable. It's pumped from deep inside, just like oil. Then it's sent to large pipelines. The natural gas is sent through underground pipes which go to your home so you can cook food and use it in various ways. Now, you know a lot about fossil fuels.